Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Movie Stalkers. I'm your host, Francis Poe, and right in front of me, we have the X-Men Apocalypse official trailer that dropped. I also know that the Ninja Turtles trailer came out also. I'm going to do a full review on that one, but today is going to be my official reaction video to it, because I don't think I haven't done a reaction video in a long time. The last time that I remember I did a reaction video was to Transformers Age of Extinction teaser trailer, which was all the way back to 2014. So, this will be the first of many reaction videos to come. So, hope you guys enjoy it. And, I'm pretty excited. I'm pretty excited to watch this trailer because, I love Days of Future Past and I've heard a lot of good things about X-Men Apocalypse. So, I'm pretty pumped. So, without further ado, let's watch this trailer, and here we go. Wasn't this shown at Comic-Con? Oh shoot, that's cool. Was that Apocalypse's voice? Wherever this being was, he always had four followers. Oh shoot. Oh shit. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Magneto. Cyclops. Oh shoot. Yeah, Quicksilver. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh! 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 It's oh! 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 That's cool. Oh, the last scene, dude. That was so cool. You see him without hair. Oh, that's so cool. Wow, that was a pretty good trailer. I like it. That was pretty good. I'll get into a full review on the trailer at a later date. This is just my reaction to it. I just found out like a couple hours ago about this trailer. So, that's it. I liked the trailer. It was pretty good. So, I'm just figuring, like, who is that man? Like, I know that was Apocalypse, but I don't know. Who is that man talking? I don't know. Is that Apocalypse? Was it Apocalypse? I don't know. Yeah, I like it. That was pretty good. I like it. I like it. I like it pretty much. So, that is it. So, hope you guys enjoyed this little reaction. And there will be a review coming your way, and next video we're just gonna talk about Ninja Turtles 2, because I got a little bit to talk about on that. So that's it, guys. So as always, as we end these videos, bow out. See you next time. Peace.